You got them! Nicely done, adventurer. And you don't look too worse for wear, even with those berserk trogs about. I'm gonna keep my eye on you. You show some promise.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
Walk, 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 walk. Remember when you were on Wi-Fi?
What can I do for you? Keep your feet on the ground. I knew the second I laid eyes on you, adventurer, that you would make Ironforge proud. You have served King Magni well. Now that you've proven yourself to be such a loyal aide to the kingdom, perhaps you should talk with the captain to see if he'll entrust you with a higher detail. I salute you, adventurer. Hello, adventurer. You're here for the scouting mission, are you? Very good. I hope your gear is in good condition because this scouting mission has changed into something messy. Orcs of the Dragonmoor clan have a haven in the wetlands, and now they have expanded into Dun Algaz. We can't let them keep their foothold here, or Loch Moden will be cut off from Menethil Harbor, our port and stronghold in the wetlands. Break through Dun Algaz to the wetlands beyond, and kill some orcs for good measure. Report to Valstag Ironjaw in Menethil Harbor. Menethil is through Dun Algaz, then north along the road, then west at the fork. We're counting on you, adventurer. Do not fail.
Oh! Outstanding.
Thank you.
Ugh!
Greetings, traveler! Don't suppose you might be heading in the direction of Menethil, would you? If you're not, I'd suggest you stop there. It's a good place to purchase goods and even have a pint and relax. Now, if it just so happens that you're heading in that direction, I don't suppose you'd mind taking this bundle of crocolisk skins to James Halloran, the tanner. I'd do it myself, but my wife's been in quite a mood lately, and I'd like to put off facing her as long as possible.
Well, old Hinderweir is wise to be worried.
This ain't no ordinary blast powder. Look at the tiny silver crystals and the distinct smell. Why, it's clear as daylight that this is Seaforium powder. Seaforium is harmless enough, but once it's wet, it could blow Iron Forge out to the mountain. The chemical reaction can be diffused by mixing four components: lurker venom, crushed Mogrosh crystal, a crocolis tear, and this disarming colloid. Now tell Hinderweir before it's too late. Your report is full of bad news. I see the Dragonmoors are making a strong move into Algaz. Normally, the Dragonmoors just hide up in the hills. What made them surge into Algaz is still a mystery. Thank you, adventurer. And we'll probably want your help dealing with these orcs.
Well met. This is from Einar, right? Hasn't delivered his skins to me in person for almost a week now. No doubt it's some differences with the wife. Maybe I'll have my wife go speak with Sita sometime. I'm James Halloran, the Tanner. My cured crocolisk skins are sought after all over. Shipments leaving by boat to ports around the world. Met Einar? He's one of the hunters that brings crocolisk skins in for me. I'm a bit short on the softer skins that come off crocolisk young. Being that I'm running low, I'll pay you top coin for a stack of the skins. You can find the young crocs in the marshes, right outside of town.
What can I get for you today? Be good.
Need help?
Go
Hello.
With honor, friend.
Safe travels.
I've the finest wares in the land.
You've heard of the Green Warden? You're not looking for him, are you? Well, I say you're crazy if you are, but who am I to keep a fool from his death? If you are seeking that beast, then I hear he is in the marsh, east of the road where it forks to Dunmotor. He's lurking there among the crocs, and worse. And leave your money here. You won't need it where you're going. And you don't want to chip old Greenie's tooth on your gold when he bites you in half, do you?
Where would you like to fly to?
See you around.
Need help? Bah, I should have let that scoundrel rot when I had the chance. But this information is crucial. Good work. I wonder what Wily meant when he mentioned the stonemasons. Perhaps that was a slip of tongue. Could the Defias gang be related to the stonemasons? Only one man would know for sure. Matthias Shaw, head of SI-7. Show him Wily's note and see if he has anything to add to this growing mystery. If you have trouble finding Shaw, check the barracks in Old Town.
Safe travels.
Hmm.
hurry, my friend. Move with haste. In order for our rich lager to taste more like beer and less like stew, hops are needed to make the brew. Hops and barley, yeast and malt, the taste buds feel a virtual assault. No need to plead, no need to beg, for Thunderbrew lager comes in a keg. Hurry, my friend. Move with haste. In order for our rich lager to taste more like beer and less like stew, hops are needed to make the brew.
Be good.
Thank you.
Excellent.
When I left the tainted lands of Lord Aaron, I returned to a grim state of affairs here in my homeland. But there is hope for Westfall yet. As proven by your valor in battle, it is obvious to me that you serve our cause with honor. It is with great pride that I induct thee into the people's militia. May the light shine upon you.
See you later.
No, please don't kill me. It's just me. Jitters, they're everywhere. I can't escape them. Monsters in Ravenhill, couldn't be. Only harmless jitters. I've been stuck hiding in this ghost town for weeks, and I haven't eaten anything but grubs and weeds. I need some decent food, and I'm willing to trade well for it. Bring me a feast, and I'll pay you handsomely. I heard Chef Gruel at the Scarlet Raven Tavern in Darkshire makes very good dusky crab cakes.